maso yemani ulimujebale koje mkwasa ganyansu vila mwili ulunjo vila mbogamba chi mwebale kubeda yo mba tumideko ni mbabu uzako whoever they are watching Ugandan Life is really doing a very great job of course my name is Wasimana for this edition how you doing people eluzungu tuliko tulikubitawe mwizo kati ima agude daru chechi mwogezo uzungu my friend we are using English in this story only English specifically yesterday mwachitegede dikenzo ya sokudo kubanga akoma o yes yatu seleti moko yatu kidemundege ya Ugandan Airlines enyonyi ya fenunji jemuita Bombardier wachitegira Bombardier CRJ 900 enyonyi ya feiti kama presavu mwomukaga enyonyi ya sokudo kubanga evarishichiwinga oku veri mu West Africa eno yebaluwa edikenzo yatu wandi kidengaba na yugane baluwa edikenzo esose ngari Kampala jenjaga tuitemu baluwa ya Kiingereza chofula kwa story sisi jiko la Murungere. Edikenza agambye bwati, agambye to fellow Ugandans, I greet you in the name of Allah and Almighty God. Mbalamu sako mlinyala ya uliyo gotegede. Today, I and other Ugandans arrived safely at Entebbe International Airport. Inze neba na Uganda baratuse bulungi, baga dingata no something. First and foremost, I thank God. First and foremost, I thank God for enabling me to come back home safely. Never zakatondo lokusobso kuda. This all seemed like a far-fetched possibility, but His grace, I and very many Ugandans have been repatriated back home safely. Ndichalwe kangechiro lechijoku okutukire nemu nage. Tusodo panga tukomawo. Nagamat, I would like to thank everyone that pushed and prayed for my return. Your efforts are greatly appreciated. May Allah bless you. Njagala kubaza buli omu asobola okuba ekikopo n'abansabidde. Bayogera ku kuba ekikopo ffe kati awo babeeyi bazaffe. Okusobola okubanga dda Kenzo. To my big talent family, eri family ya big talent, eri Kenzo fans and the media, ne bannamawulire n'abamuwagira that came to the airport. Abaze ku kisaawe. I recognize your efforts and the love you showed me yesterday despite my delay. Ne wakuba ne lodo okujja ku kisaawe naye mbebaza mwe n'abaze okugezaako kunnona. Agamba bwati, I also want to congratulate Ugandan government, the airlines, Ugandan Airlines and the task force and its members for extremely efficient professional undertaking of this whole repatriation. Yebaza Ugandan Airways government never know because of COVID. Olokso kwanga bakomezawo edikenzo mu mirembe. Nagamba to all my friends, fans and family that supported me in Abidjan. Olawo bonabuna abampagira mu Abidjan abapenzanga kasente. I'm forever indebted nasiga ze banja yamwe to your support and for making my stay ya nebita byatateko nagamati I have been placed under quarantine for 14 days as per the stranded precautionary measures but I hopefully that I will reunite with you all very soon I appeal to you all to stay safe and take care for God and my country ono siye kezi ya dange na lekani ya government ngabe ganyo kumuchima watch take it this so final asobudo kubanga da it's really wonderful akizamu amanyi bambi naye asobudo kubanga akomose free waka ochitegera so chejo chiliwo echa ibisa mtuza barua jasoso ba wanikira bana Uganda na bamwagira mwena mwena ni barua mkuru edikenzo jaba wandikide yeyo esoso kuandikibwa no baka obusose officially ngali kutaka Richard ndali mukarishina kuzina ku 14 Mwambulide jonga njoga ne Fabu Shani. Mwambulide Fabu. Ye persona sister to Eddie Kenzo. Yeah, that is the case. Nze wa Semanu. Mwambulide mwambulide.